Two people hit by a car in a parking lot shortly after a wedding celebration lets out, and now one of the guests at that wedding is facing charges. It happened this weekend at Cascade Park in Newcastle, Lawrence County. We sent reporter Bob Mayo to Lawrence County for the latest on this police investigation. Bob?
They say that 20-year-old Justice Mackey has been charged with aggravated assault, DUI, and other counts after allegedly driving his car into a crowd of people leaving the wedding reception at the Cascade Park Dance Pavilion. They are now also alleging he had not only alcohol but marijuana and an illegally obtained prescription narcotic in his system when all this happened. This grew out of an argument, they say, with a girlfriend and then with others at the wedding. They say he left, then came back, drove laps in the parking lot, then drove the car into the crowd. As of right now, he's still in the Lawrence County prison, unable to make bail. His first day in court not expected until next week. More on Channel 4 Action News starting at 5 in Lawrence County. Bob Mayo.